Anjali, did you have your lunch today?
Yes, I had my lunch, but I was craving for a frozen dessert.
Of course. How can you not crave for one when it is quality walls? So good evening, one and all present here. I'm Shivani Gupta.
I, Anjali Lahorani.
And we are from the river Brahmaputra. Let's see a short clip.
क्या देख रही है?
वो देख वैलेंटाइन का ड्रामा देखा अभी नील रंग खरीद
और यू वांट गिफ्ट
शी फेक गिफ्ट
ना आई डोंट थिंक सो ये रही दूसरी
अकेले खाएगा वन बाइट फॉर हिम
एक बाइट फॉर
कितना प्यार है Your love story. Share a Cornetto Choco Coffee with the real taste of cold coffee. Love ki Sherva, sharing se Cornetto. Come on, ab ye video bhi share karo.
So that was one of the famous ads of Quality Walls. The contents of the topic that we're presenting today are Introduction to Quality Walls, What Makes It Different in the Market, Product Profile, Ice Cream versus Frozen Dessert, Swirls, Major Competitors, Its Market Size and Market Share, Graphical Representation of Market Share, Amul versus HUL, and at last the conclusion.
So, Quality Walls is a type of subsidiary company and its parent company is Hindustan Unilever Limited. It was founded in the year of 1956 and its headquarters is in Mumbai. The tagline for Quality Walls company is, a treat for every occasion. Well, you all might be thinking, how is Quality Walls different from others? So, it offers a range of delightful frozen desserts for all segments of people, like Cornetto and Feast for teens and young adults, Paddle Pop for kids, family favorites like Creamy Delight, and Carte d'Or and Fruiter for people who love refreshing fruits. So we don't need to worry, Quality Walls have a lot of varieties of ice creams for us. Also, it deals in more than 40 countries worldwide.
Quality Walls, the brand of red and white heart that spreads the happiness all over the country with its different products, that is Cornetto, Magnum, Cassata and many more. Some of these are obviously your favorites, right?
Yes.
Cornetto, everyone?
Yes.
Okay. Let's move on something very nice. That is, I would like you all to, you might have all noticed that we are using the word frozen desserts. So, do you all know that there's a difference between ice cream and frozen desserts?
Yes.
No? Yes?
Yes?
Okay. Let me put shine upon the topic. Ice creams versus frozen desserts. Actually, almost each and every ingredients used in the manufacturing of these two are same. But there's a one major difference. What is that? Ice creams are made from pure milk and cream. And when it comes to frozen desserts, that are made from vegetable oils and fats. And also, when it comes to their taste, ice creams give a smoother taste as comparatively with frozen desserts. So this is the only difference, and we might be thinking that we cannot separate them, as in we take both of them as same, but there's this difference. Now you all know, somebody was telling no, there's no difference. So yes, there is.
Swirls. Swirls is a frozen dessert parlor which was launched in 1994 for the first time in Netherlands. Well, it gives a great experience to the customers. When you go there, They serve us ice creams and frozen desserts according to our preferences, taste and our choices. So the basically the core concept of Swirls is to create your own ice creams or frozen desserts. So this is an amazing marketing strategy which is adopted by KWALITY Walls to increase its sales. Well, in India, it was introduced in the year 2004, and there are recently 2,000 stores across the globe.
Now, the competitors. We all know that Amul has the largest market share in the ice cream or the frozen desserts world. Then, Amul has the largest market share. Then, when it comes to the second part, there is KWALITY Walls. Then, the third one is Wadilal. And Cream Bell, Mother Dairy have more. Are some other competitors in the market size of in the market size of ice creams and desserts.
So the market size of Indian frozen desserts and ice cream industries is rupees 12,000 crores, whereas revenue of KWALITY Walls as on 2017 and 18 is rupees 900 crores, which includes market share of 7.5%. Well, as we can see in the graphical representation, so Amul is the biggest competitor for all the ice cream companies, with having a share of 12.8%, which is followed by KWALITY Walls being the second largest by 7.5%, and then followed by Else.
Now, let me tell you a case between two of the major leading brands of in the market of ice creams and frozen desserts, Amul and HUL, Hindustan Unilever Limited. Not even one case, I'll tell you two. First, in 2012, Amul filed a lawsuit against Hindustan Unilever Limited, which is stated, and they raised an issue that KWALITY Walls was not an ice cream, but they were using the word ice cream in their products. And in 2017, after 5 years, Hindustan Unilever Limited filed a petition against Amul in Bombay High Court, stating that their ads were misleading, and it was stating that frozen desserts are not as good as the products that are being produced, that are ice creams, the products that are being produced by fresh cream and milk. So Bombay High Court suggested changes in Amul ice cream ads. They were not actually, the ads were not totally banned, but there were some changes that they were told to be made. So now let us see a clip that will give more information regarding this.
The conclusion.
In a setback for Amul, the Bombay High Court has restrained the dairy major from airing an ice cream ad which was challenged by Amul's competitor in the segment, Hindustan Unilever. Now, HUL has alleged that Amul's ad in question was disparaging frozen desserts category. Now, HUL has emerged the victor as per the verdict by Bombay High Court. Yashen, who has been tracking the story, is here with details. Yes, the court order is yet to come out, but what are the basis on which HUL has been favored in the judgment?
Well, in a clear victory for HUL, which essentially makes KWALITY Walls frozen desserts category, the Bombay High Court in its order has restrained Amul from airing its advertisements, which according to HUL were disparaging the frozen desserts category. Now, if you remember, HUL in March 2017 had moved Bombay High Court accusing Amul of bringing out these advertisements, of airing these advertisements, which essentially gave out facts which were not correct about the frozen desserts category. Amul, in fact, the court, HUL had asked the court to ask Amul to pull down these advertisements. Amul, refusing to do so, has said that the ads only give out the very essential difference.
So this was a very big news in the market, and now let's jump on to the conclusion. Proves to be sustainable, that is KWALITY Walls proves to be a sustainable subsidiary brand when it comes to the HUL subsidiaries, because it gave it a huge profit, and then it stands with the second largest market share in the industry after Amul. dealing in frozen desserts adds an exceptional value, as some of y'all right now you'll come to know that there's a difference between ice cream and the frozen desserts. So they deal in frozen desserts. And now the last one today, Swirls is among the top ice cream parlors in India. Thank you.
Thank you.